Bersih 2.0 chief and activist Maria Chin Abdullah was arrested at the Dangwangi police headquarters on Tuesday but was released after she posted bail. According to her legal advisor, Honey Tan, Maria is being investigated for unlawful assembly. Maria was earlier called in by the police to give her statement concerning the March 28 Kitalawan rally in Kuala Lumpur.